different round here. Ravens 18 wearing arm and green. Truth is in the words in red.
Welcome back to the Mountain Biking Fisherman. Today we're at Academy Sports and Outdoors to get some bass stuff. I think we're going to pick up a Mondo kit from Guggen. Right now, looking at this little pond that looks pretty good, but yeah, here's the pond. Can't really fish it, but it looks okay, actually. All right, well, see you guys in there. You sound like a frog.
We're at the fishing section, boys. Oh my God.
I love these. So sweet.
Right there. Awesome. Look at that.
The Mondo kits. I found the Mondo kits. There's only two.
All right. Found the Mondo kits. So what we got in this? They're the same things. We got the clutch, saucy swimmer, the grass hero, Hummer, and the sun mask. This looks. Yeah.
What?
This no cap looks amazing.
Oh, nice.
How much is it? $25? Okay, $30 for good, boys. Alright. Pop a Mondo kit, yes sir. We get 10 likes, I'll do a challenge. Where I'll walk down this aisle with all these. And I'll, like, blindfolded. And whatever three things I pick out, I have to buy in these.
Alright, I know it's not a challenge, but some things just go on in Luke's head that are crazy. Ain't that right, Luke?
Yeah.
Yep. However, there are Whopper Poppers that are $17 a pop. And there is lures that are like 9, 10. So that's a good chunk.
There's so many Whopper Poppers in here right now. There's any cheap ones?
$16.99.
Got my smallest pair from the
What do you do, mommy?
So, we went to check out, and the lady was foreign. She asked me where my mommy was. I'm 12, I don't call her mommy. So that was funny off the bat. So, then, I told her that I was with my friend, and we biked there. She didn't really get that. Then she asked me if I want to buy the Mondo kit. Of course I said yes. Then she says, she tells me to go wait on my mommy. It was very funny, quite the experience.
Doesn't know how to turn it off.
We made it, boys. We made it in Academy. Wait for Jack now, because he's slow. He had to go to the register with a lot of people, so you know. All right. This is the end of the video for the Academy run, so thank you guys for watching the Mountain Biking Fisherman. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace.